Hi, I'm David of Cinema Scout Reviews, and today I'm going to be talking about Star Wars. Star Wars, one of the greatest film franchises in the world. They've got, obviously, films, CDs, books, games. You name it, there is a Star Wars product of it, I can guarantee you that. What has become one of the fastest, most popular growing franchises of all time since the first film was released, you know? And I can't see it slowing down anytime soon, with many new products in the works from LucasArts and Disney. You know, it's going to be getting even bigger in the near future, and I'm glad to be around to see it, to be honest with you. What I've done today is I've gone down to First Order Comics in St. Ives. It's a local comic book store, and I've asked a few of the clientele in there just a few questions about Star Wars. And so here are their responses. Enjoy. Okay, so what's your favourite Star Wars moment?
Favourite Star Wars moment is the epic Darth Vader hallway scene at the end of Rogue One. Just... you hear the breathing in the shadows, the red lightsaber ignites, and just see mass amount of rebels slaughtered. It's awesome.
What's your favourite Star Wars moment?
Favourite Star Wars moment? Probably either from a nostalgic point of view when I watched actually Phantom Menace. So I know people don't like the when I watched Phantom Menace, I was probably 10 or something. So it's not the comparison to the old ones wasn't much of a factor, but I think probably the Darth Maul fight. I think Darth Maul's like the best baddie in anything.
Yeah.
I think he's really so underutilized.
Yeah.
Like he was such a waste of a bad guy to go in one film and have such little screen time. But I think the fight between Qui-Gon Jinn and Darth Maul actually is probably my favourite.
What's your favourite Star Wars moment?
I think quite like. See, just Mos Eisley was quite a nice one. I don't know why. It's
okay,
just,
the cantina.
Cantina and all those sort of places. It was a nice, like, start.
What's your favourite Star Wars moment?
Favourite moment in Star Wars? I'd probably have to say the whole of The Empire Strikes Back.
Yeah?
Because that's by far, in my opinion, the best film.
Okay.
It's a fairly common opinion, I feel.
Yeah.
But it is a very good film.
Yeah, it's got the iconic moments, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's got quite a few. I do rather enjoy the whole moment where Luke gets his hand chopped off. I quite like that, because I'm a bit of a supporter of Vader.
Favourite Star Wars moment?
I would probably say... at the moment, it's when the Millennium Falcon appears in the trailer of The Force Awakens.
Okay, yeah.
That was quite cool. But I would say the end battle, Return of the Jedi, between Luke and Vader.
That's quite spectacular, isn't it?
Yeah. Best fight battle of all the films so far, I think.
What about your favourite character? Who's your favourite character, then?
Favourite character is Darth Vader.
Yeah?
Yeah, because he looks awesome. He's just an iconic character. Breathing, black cape, red lightsaber.
Long-running thing from...
Yeah, I mean, as soon as I saw A New Hope when I was a kid and he first came out into the hallway in the opening scene, it was just instantly my favourite. I don't know why. It's I don't know why I like a character that slaughters people, but there you go.
Yeah. So would you say Darth Maul's probably your favourite character then?
Yes, from a bad guy point of view.
Yeah. What about overall?
Probably C-3PO, to be honest. I like the relationship he has with R2-D2, and I think I like his sort of quips with R2-D2 and sort of childish sort of backhanding him sometimes. I think C-3PO, to be honest.
And what about your favourite character? Who's your favourite character?
Chewie is, and Han Solo generally, was sort of like the witty comments and stuff they sometimes have between each other and a bit of sarcasm.
Who's your favourite character? So.
Yeah, I would have to say Vader.
Vader?
Yeah, definitely. Because he's just a badass. He refuses to die, pretty much, and he's also probably one of the strongest force users ever.
Okay, who's your favourite character in the show?
Definitely Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan Kenobi?
But I do like Cassian Andor. I quite like the fact that he's a very bad bounty hunter.
Your least favourite character?
Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar Binks, and why is that?
Because he is incredibly annoying, and I get that he was made for kids, and I did appreciate him as a kid, but now growing up, he is now really irritating.
Fair. Okay, well, going on the other side of things, who's your least favourite character in Star Wars Saga?
In terms of, when you say least, do you mean like, I think it's poor, or which one I hate? Like,
which one you hate, kind of thing, yeah.
Probably, I didn't really like Anakin when he was in the reboot ones, not the reboot ones, you know, what they refer to them, so like Battle of the Clones stuff. So the
Attack of the Clones, yeah.
So the guy, the teenager guy who played him, I didn't really like that Anakin phase.
Yeah, okay, that's fair enough.
Yeah, I'll probably say that.
Okay. What about your least favourite character?
I have to say Jabba the Hutt.
Jabba the Hutt? Okay. That's different, I haven't had that one yet, so that's quite cool. What don't you like about Jabba?
Well, I don't know, he just sort of seems to be a bit of a midpoint in the season. Like, he doesn't have too much of a purpose. He just takes up a bit of time, they get out, and then everything's fine, they carry on with the story.
What about least favourite?
I'm going to go with the commonality. I'm going to say Jar Jar Binks, because I can't... It's one of those double things where, A, he's really annoying,
yeah.
And B, I can't even see the purpose of him narratively. He doesn't need to be in the series at all.
Yeah.
He's just there as comic relief, and that's great to have a bit of comic relief, but it's also irrelevant sometimes.
Yeah, it's my least favourite.
Least favourite, I think, is the same as everyone's, Jar Jar Binks.
What else would you like to see him do at the Star Wars universe?
I'd like to see more epic lightsaber battles,
yeah.
Like Force lightsabers. That's less choreographed than the prequels, but sort of like at the end of Revenge of the Sith, just a big long lightsaber.
Yeah, okay.
I'd like to see Luke come back with a big lightsaber fight.
Well, hopefully we get a bit of that in this new film this year.
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, thank you very much for your time.
That's all right.
If you could have them do anything with the Star Wars universe, what would you like them to do next?
Good question. I don't know. If I could do anything, I'd probably... That's a really tough one. I'd have them do more stuff on the Ewoks. I really like the Ewoks.
Yeah.
They're really cool, so... I know it'd be revisiting, so maybe it's not new, but I think revisiting them, I love the whole, I love the battle on the planet, that was really cool.
On Endor, yeah.
I'd probably say that, if it's something new, I'd love to have, like, similar to A New Hope, go to another sort of planet with the sort of bar, I don't know what you refer to it as, a sort of pub where they go to where they meet.
Cantina, wasn't it?
Yes, Cantina, yeah. So. Something like that. I like the whole seeing all the different races together. I know you do get that in pretty much every Star Wars, but I like the way they sort of introduced it.
Okay.
And I hope that's what I'd probably say.
If you can have them do anything else at the Star Wars universe now, what would you have them do?
Old Republic.
Jedi. Old Republic, okay.
War between Old Republic and the Old Sith.
So you'd like pre-Star Wars, okay. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, that'd be pretty badass to see some of that stuff, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Or maybe once they've done this next lot of series films, I'll go back and they'll do that then.
Mm. Who knows? I really love the book.
Right? Yeah? Did you play the game as well?
No, I haven't.
You should check out the game. The game is really good, The Old Republic. Yeah, check it out. If you could have them do anything with the Star Wars universe next, what would you have them do?
Oh, Jesus Christ. I would really, really like to see the sort of era where you've got Jedi and Sith actually fighting on a mass scale, not just
okay, it's one kind of the Old Republic kind of
very
thing.
Very much the Old Republic style. That would be awesome. Like trilogy of those. I'm well in for that.
Okay, and if you could have them do anything at all with the Star Wars universe, what would you have them do?
I would like to see them expand outside of the known universe into more of a more expanded group. I'm a big fan of the Jedi Knight games. So okay. I'd quite like to see a Cal Katarn story arc that's completely separate from everything else. I quite like what they've done with Rogue One, where they've had the anthology idea where it's away from the main thing that linked to it.
Yeah.
Not a massive fan of the idea of a Han Solo film or a Boba Fett film. I think they're...
What about an Obi-Wan Kenobi film?
Obi-Wan Kenobi film, definitely.
Yeah?
But I think we know all about Boba Fett. We know he's a clone. We know he's just a bounty hunter. And we know that I don't want Han Solo's character ruined by a weak backstory in the same way they did with Anakin Skywalker.
Fair. Thank you very much for your time. That's no brilliant. Worries.
Thank you.